So we're going from the right over top and under once. Same thing, over top and under again. We have a circle and we have our two ends. You'll be in front of the circle. Go over top the first one. Take the end and go through the bottom one. And you'll see the X. So, and you'll tighten and you'll pull and then you'll wait, count to five, and then pull again. And that will be your Miller's knot.